Welcome to Beyond Your Radio's album for today. I'm your host and creator of Beyond Your Radio, Mark Kuligowski, and this daily video cast reveals one album for you per day. That's right. It's any genre, any style, like it is always here at Beyond Your Radio. These albums are uniquely picked. They can serve as a reminder. They can be an expansion of the listening palette, creating a new adventurous rabbit hole of musicianship to explore, appreciate, connect with, and considering we're on All Souls Day, let's go with Collective Soul. The sophomore album from Collective Soul out of Georgia. This was on Atlantic Records, March 14th, 1995, alternative post-grunge hard rock. Let's just review their debut album for a second to get an idea of 100,000 copies that they sold all on their own without a record label. Hence, allegations and things left unsaid with that hooky song Shine and a whole lot more. So here comes the sophomore album. The guitar hooks were just lopped up like great sauce from a mussel dish, right? You got to soak your ears like you would soak bread in it, because the familiarity of the rock, but it's that sonic delivery and signature voice and hook that made everything just perfect in the songwriting style that they had. It was a three-time platinum album in the U.S., and it yielded three number ones on mainstream radio, obviously Where the River Flows, December, and The World I Know. Showcasing a bit deeper songwriting too from the original, maybe. You could argue that, I guess. They toured with Van Halen for this album, so they were definitely more than on their way and beyond at that point. We're on the web at beyondyourradio.com, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, of course. Articles, videos, podcasts coming soon, all about music, albums, bands, artists, anything we can get our hands on. Go Beyond Your Radio with us, a real music appreciation channel. Join me later today for album review Saturday, and until then, happy listening.